Imagine this scenario. You're browsing the internet, innocently clicking on a website that seems harmless. But little do you know, in the background, a sneaky download is taking place without your knowledge or permission. This is called a drive-by download, and it's a tricky way that hackers and cybercriminals can infect your computer with malware. Drive-by downloads can happen on any type of website, whether it's a legitimate site or a malicious one. Hackers can gain access to trusted websites and plant code that automatically downloads malicious software onto visitors' computers. They can also create fake websites, like phishing or farming sites, with the sole purpose of infecting users' computers with malware. There are different techniques that hackers can use to implement drive-by downloads. One method involves using JavaScript code that triggers a download as soon as the web page loads. Another method uses iframes, which are like windows within a web page, to reference another URL that initiates the download. Some hackers may even use browser plugins or extensions to automatically download files. In rare cases, online ads can also contain code that triggers downloads on users' computers, although most ad networks now prevent this type of behavior. It's important to note that while drive-by downloads happen automatically, it's unlikely that the downloaded file will run without your permission. Most web browsers notify you when a file has been downloaded and won't open downloaded files automatically. So, one simple way to protect yourself from drive-by downloads is to avoid opening unknown files that have been downloaded by your web browser. Drive-by downloads can be dangerous, as they can infect your computer with malware and potentially steal your personal information. So, it's essential to be cautious while browsing the internet and avoid clicking on suspicious links or downloading unknown files. Always keep your web browser and antivirus software up to date to protect yourself from potential threats. Stay vigilant and be aware of the risks associated with drive-by downloads to keep your computer and personal information safe.